the Sean story. Reading, singing, laughing, learning, growing. Sean story. Check it out.
Hey friends. Today we're going to be talking about the color red. Do you like the color red? I like it. It's not my favorite color, but it is one of my top colors. I do like it. What are some things that you can think of that are the color red? What about a red fire truck? Yes. Okay. What about an apple? Yeah, that's something else that can be red. What else? Well, let's look at a starfall activity all about the color red. And I'll be right back with you. Check it out. Hey friends, today we're learning about the color red. Oh, I can think of so many things that are the color red. I love apples, fire trucks. Let's see what else is the color red.
Red. Red.
Let's go ahead and see what else we have.
Red.
Ooh, what's this? You see it a lot of times when you're driving. It's a red stop sign.
Red.
A red stop sign.
Red means stop.
You're right back there. I'm so glad you stopped. So we have a red stop sign. We've seen a red apple. Let's see what else is red.
Red.
Ooh, what's this? I mentioned this before. It's a red fire truck.
Red.
A red fire truck.
Oh, Backpack Bear, you're so silly. So we have a red fire truck, a red apple, and what was the other thing we saw that was red? A red stop sign. All right, and Backpack Bear also has on a red hat. Just saying. Let's see what's next.
Red.
Ooh, I love these. They might look like apples, but they're not. What are they?
Red.
Juicy red cherries.
Shiny.
Yummy.
I love cherries. Let's see what else.
Red.
Well, I'm rocking around with the color red. I got a red hot tune right here in my head. You know cherries are red. A raspberry's red. A fire truck is red. Apples and roses are red, red, red. Yeah, I'm rocking around with the color red. I got a red hot tune and it's all about red.
Bye, Backpack Bear. All right, you guys. Thank you so much for joining me looking at our color red today. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Friends, have you noticed something different about Miss Sean? I have on something red now. What is it? It's a red headband. I have on a red headband now. Good job. Good seeking. You found it really fast. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is we are going to look at some things that are red from my magic basket of red things. So let's see if you can guess what some of these things are. So first we have this. We talked about this before. What is it? It is a red apple. Good job. Let's see what else we have. Do you know what this is? This is called a magnet. Say magnet. Okay, so magnets are things that attract metal. So you might have magnets on your refrigerator. They might not look just like this one, but they are called magnets. And this one is red. Let's see what else. Do, 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 red things, red things. What's this? This is a red crayon. Color. Red crayon. So, like I said, Miss Sean's favorite color is another color I'm going to tell you about later. But this is a red color. But blah, 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 this is a red crayon. All right. So now let's check out a story about a little girl named Ruby who goes on a red adventure. Check it out. An apple. Strawberries. A cup, a ball, a fire hydrant, a rose. These are all the color red. Let's look at Ruby's red adventure. Once upon a time in a lively town, there was a little girl named Ruby. Ruby loved the color red. One sunny morning, Ruby decided to go on an adventure to find all the red things she could. First, Ruby went to the kitchen for breakfast. On the table, she saw a shiny red apple. She picked it up and took a bite. Yum, she said. I love red apples. After breakfast, Ruby went to her backyard. There she found a patch of red strawberries. They looked so juicy and delicious. Ruby picked a few and popped them into her mouth. Yummy. Next, Ruby went to her playroom. On her table, there was a red cup filled with her favorite juice. She took a sip and smiled. Ruby decided to visit the park next. As she walked, she spotted beautiful red roses in a garden. She leaned in to smell them. The roses smelled wonderful and made Ruby smile even more. At the playground, Ruby found a red ball. She kicked it and watched it bounce around. She laughed and played with the ball for a while, having so much fun. As Ruby walked back home, she noticed something important on the side of the street. It was a red fire hydrant. Ruby knew that fire hydrants helped firefighters keep everyone safe by providing water to put out fires. Ruby returned home with a big smile on her face. She had found so many red things on her adventure, from a red apple to a red fire hydrant. Ruby realized that red was all around her. And so, Ruby's red adventure came to an end. She couldn't wait to see what other colors she could explore next. The end. Welcome back, you guys. Do you notice anything that has changed about Miss Sean? Well, I think I took off my red headband and I got a red medal. See my red medal? Well, it's actually not mine. I borrowed it from one of my little friends, but they said I could borrow it. So I'll give it back when I'm done. But I wanted to share it with you guys as it is a red medal. They got it from playing a sport. Do you play any sports? Have you ever gotten a trophy or a medal? Well, that's what they got this one from doing. So this is another thing that is red. I'm going to give you one more thing that was red in this video today. I may not have spoken about, but you may have noticed, maybe. Could you possibly see what it is? It's my red nails. My nails are also red. Check them out. All right. So we went over a red story. We went over a red activity. We went over the red things that I wore. What was your favorite thing that was red today? Leave me a comment and let me know the things that you liked that were red. Thank you guys so much for joining me today to talk about the color red. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey, do you want to watch another video? Click right here.
Click it, click it.
Watch the next video too. Thanks for watching.
And don't forget to subscribe.